This is an ultrasonic tester from Lucchi, bow makers in Italy. It uses two large piezoelectric transducers housed in aluminium, and this is the sender and this is the receiver, and you can hear there is a spark every second, and then it gives a reading. So now it measures the speed of sound through that mat, I think, and you put in a length of the sample. And in this case, it's the thickness of these particle board plates. And I've just measured their sound speed to be 566. And I have 10 other plates further up there that are a bit harder. And this one, I'm not finished, but I thought that I'd show you. So now I do the test of the width of the plate and then the length of the plate. And it's interesting to know that often the particle boards or OSB strand boards or materials in general, like extruded polystyrene, is not isotropic. They are usually orthotropic. The sound speed will be different in the different directions of the material. That is a very important property of wood in musical instruments. In building acoustics, it is also rather important, but it varies a bit from type to type. Yeah.